Let us see one example from physics. We know if I project the body in vertically upward direction, its velocity gradually decreases, finally its velocity becomes zero and again it returns back. That means from here to here we say this is the maximum height. That means if we take coordinate system, you can call this as maximum displacement in its total journey from here to here. This point, this one only, maximum displacement. How to calculate maximum displacement? Here displacement will be maximum. That is, we know displacement is equal to u bar t plus half a t square. So y is along positive, initial velocity also along positive y axis, but acceleration, gravity always acts downward, half gt square. So y is equal to ut minus half gt square, and no need to prove that y will become maximum, because in physics in most of the cases no need to go for a double differentiation and to verify whether its value is positive or negative, to check whether it is minima or maxima, because by concept only we will come to know whether it becomes a maxima or minima by understanding the concept. No need to verify. If you have doubt, you can go. But here y is equal to ut minus half gt square. So y is function of time. So it attains maximum value. That means y is function of time. If y attains maximum value, y differentiation with respect to time will be zero. Dy by dt will be zero. That is differentiation you do. U is constant, t differentiation is 1 minus half, here it is g. Half g is constant, t square differentiation is 2t. So what you are going to get? U minus gt is equal to 0, so t equal to u by g. We called this time as time of ascent. So after time, t equal to u by g, it attains maximum value. Now, whether actually it attains maxima or minima, if you are doubted, then you can verify. So d square y by dx square, double differentiation of this function. So u differentiation is 0 minus half g into 2, t differentiation is 1. So what do you get? 2 to cancel, minus g, this is less than 0, so obviously it attains maximum value. Now how to calculate maximum value of y? By using this function, y of wherever t is present, you substitute u by g, so you will be getting maximum value u into u by g minus half g into u by g whole square. So u square by g minus u square by g by g square is, so this is equal to u square by 2g. This is maximum value, so y max. So you say this is maximum height, that is equal to u square by 2g, and it attains after what time? U by g, generally we call it as time of ascent. So time taken to reach this maximum height is time of ascent, and the maximum height reached is u square by 2g. So whenever the situation comes in physics that it attains maximum value, just I will equate its differentiation with respect to that variable is equal to 0. If any function attains minimum value, then also I will differentiate that function with respect to that variable and make it equal to 0. That's all. So we are going to use this maxima and minima concept many times in solving physics problems. So it is very, very important one. It is very important one.